Everyone, we're here with our grandma, Nancy Shern,
the sculptor of the Make Way for Ducklings.
And she has something to say to Boston.
Go Sox!